sign.
Yep.
I haven't loaded in yet.
Yeah.
I found two guns. That's an even better sign.
I'll believe you once I find something. I found a grenade.
I found an explosive barrel.
Okay.
Well, I still haven't loaded in yet.
Well, an explosive barrel can be sometimes used as a weapon, can't it, if you're desperate?
Hi, Mackie. Exploding barrel.
If you're desperate, you just walk it with you just put a barrel in someone's face, right?
You got 20 seconds, Davern. You gonna make it?
Oh, that's an invisible.
Probably not.
I'm disappointed.
I found a hostage rescue zone. Make sure this map doesn't start trying to load CS.
We'll know if it does.
Oh yeah, we will. Well, you will.
Oh, hi, Camus.
Hi.
There's Davern.
I'm not in yet. I'm still on sending client info, so maybe... Ah!
Nope, you're in.
Are you?
Yeah, I just barely made it.
Just made it in.
Just a bit.
Oh, that's worse. Aww.
Good timing, then.
Oh, hi, exploding barrel.
You found the barrels again, did you?
Yep.
Oh,
taking care
of. Hi, Morgan.
Barrel disposed of. We're all safe.
Well, I don't know about that.
So you're the barrel disposed...
Yes, like that one right there.
I was at disposition squad.
Where's the barrel?
Okay, what the...
What?
What the...
Well, somebody's dead.
What?
I just heard a shotgun going off somewhere nearby.
What happened? I heard explosions, and then I heard someone blow up,
I think Yoshi might have blown himself up. Either that or somebody shot him.
I wouldn't be surprised if he did. Hey, it's kind of... not surprising.
Can
if
you
did.
Fit through this hole? No.
There's a hole?
There's a hole in the wall.
Yeah, oh. You just use the door in that one.
Oh, that's a hole.
Whee!
This map is pretty big, actually.
You got very quiet. You got very quiet, Dino!
Hi, Davern.
Mackie.
Just saying hi so people know where you are.
I got quiet because I'm dead. No, I thought it was because your mic was being weird.
What do you mean?
It may be Candace who shot Davern. I mean, but you know.
Yeah, it was me.
Sounds like it.
Okay.
Yep.
I understand now.
What?
I shot Dino and...
Yeah, we know.
He thought I RDM'd him.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, manual
flying.
Reload. Whee!
That took a while to fall over. I spawned the exact same spot as last time.
I didn't.
So I get to have probably have the exact same weapons as last time.
Hi, Mackie.
Hello.
Oh, wait, this door opens.
Hi, Morgan.
Oh.
Silent
that's a
Morgan.
Barrel.
Oh shoot.
Oh shoot, what? What do you
the
shoot?
Round started and I don't have a gun yet.
There's a barrel behind you, Morgan.
Found a grenade.
Oh!
Ow!
Oh, that's fine.
Well, I half barreled myself and then someone finished the job with a shotgun.
Okay. That. Wait a minute. Are there. Why can I... There it goes. Yep. And there's one person left alive. What? What?
I'm very surprised he didn't die from that.
What just happened?
I used the melon launcher.
Oh.
Why didn't you self gib?
What?
Why didn't you self-explode from that?
Well, I am down to a bit less than half health.
It's...
Remember, the melon launcher. The melon launcher is weaker than we thought it was.
Yeah, we should probably change that boat so that, you know, boat so it actually kills, and also that the trader will actually jib themselves if they do that.
Well, it's not like that was. I
just come, Bob.
Think it might have hit the ground behind him and killed him, so that's why it didn't kill me.
It looked like it exploded in his face, in
it
both
did.
Your faces.
Well, I was like down to like 42 health, so I didn't come out of that unscathed. He was already hurt.
Yeah, but still probably should have just ended you.
Well, it didn't, so stop hiding.
Oh, please, Barrel. Jesus Christ, that barrel didn't blow up.
Hi, Morgan.
Hi, Davern.
Should you be worried?
Who? You always sound so excited to see him, too.
Of course you should be worried.
Me?
I'm the detective!
I'm following you.
Be worried.
Exactly, be worried.
Okay, I'm not following. Hello!
Hi, Chris.
Don't go up that staircase.
Hi. Oh, hang on.
Hey, what's back here? Jeez, that
you shot a barrel up there.
There, Kenneth.
Yeah, someone up there shot a barrel at us.
Yeah.
It's probably whoever's on top.
Davern did.
Morgan?
I think Morgan's a traitor. Crap, he just got down. No, he's... I think Morgan's the traitor.
He's right up here.
Hi, Mackie.
Hello.
I think he ran away, though.
Nope, Morgan hasn't moved at all.
Oh, really?
Nope, he's right in the same place he was.
Darn. Whooped it. Barrels again.
Yep.
Is this a barrels map?
They're not that prevalent as they were in, like, other maps.
That was me. I was just shooting a barrel. Calm down.
Whoa! They heard that.
Whoa!
Oh, that was on mute.
How many people have had that problem in the past?
We always have that
problem.
What are you talking about?
It's Chris.
Oh dear.
Oh dear, indeed. Kay. Oh, that took a while.
Oh, really? Really?
Melon launcher to the face.
Again.
Really?
Yes.
Chris likes the melon launcher.
Everybody likes the melon launcher.
Yep.
Now all we need is something like a prop, some kind of prop weapon, and we would win.
I thought that was the poltergeist.
There is one of those. Yeah.
Poltergeist. It just doesn't work.
Well,
it does work.
It just only works on certain items.
How did I lose karma from that?
Did you hit Mackie?
Yeah, I think you clipped me when you were trying to take one of them out on the roof.
Yeah, okay, I probably did, actually.
Oh, hi. Hi, Candace.
Hey. Out of my way.
Oh, hi.
I still haven't found anything yet, though. Oh, no, I have. Oh, yes, okay, now I have.
Uh-oh.
I found Candace's fun gun.
What does that mean?
Can we actually rename this in the files to Canis's fun gun?
What is it?
The huge.
Oh.
Oh, hi, Mackie.
Hello.
Who's...
I think there's a wall there.
There's barrels?
Oh, okay.
What the?
But also, there's a barrel right there. You might not want to go that way.
Oh.
Just a thought.
Did someone just die from that shotgun, or was that a barrel?
I think they did.
That was a barrel.
It was. Candace.
Here's the explosion mark right here.
Whoa!
Somebody,
right, I
shot a barrel, and I've got 14.
What?
Yeah, I can't say I'm very happy.
Well,
that was not
we have
self.
All six people still alive.
Whoa.
So
it's
blaming
Morgan
Davern for it.
Morgan.
Davern.
What? Candace is shooting me.
Is he?
Yep.
Dino, behind you. Watch yourself. What about
Hi, Dino. Hi, Dino.
He's behind.
Not me.
Note to self. Do not take shot
Morgan
when cloning corner.
The other one.
Oh, wait. Morgan found the body of Davern. Oh. But Davern was calling him out, so.
Yeah.
Out.
So the three of us should keep an eye out.
Davern got shot because...
Oh. Okay, that was a slight lag speak.
Oh, hey, we just went... Oh,
it was Davern.
We're all together.
Where'd she go, Morgan?
Well, he had to have been here not too long ago. Hang on. A barrel.
We're doing
yakety
sacks, aren't we?
Probably. He's here. He's in the elbow.
Okay, well, I'm with Mackie.
Nine health?
You should be an easy kill then.
Hey.
It's actually not that bad.
Eh. Maybe. Okay, no, now it's bad.
Yeah, now it's bad.
Not so bad now.
Oh. I almost shot you.
Sorry. Yeah.
And yeah, it's bad again.
Well, he's got the radar, not me.
Yeah, but the... Five, four, three...
Oh, to the side somewhere here. Behind.
Run away!
Done.
Nope.
Sorry, Morgan. I failed.
To my partner, you can ask.
So,
yes.
So, where was this barrel that blew up that you're talking about?
Right at the top.
Oh, that was me. As soon as the game started, I was like, that's a barrel, I should shoot it. And I did.
And
you just happened to be
right
there. You just happened to be there.
I am my buddy.
So at least I was useful.
Yes.
Oh boy, more barrels.
Guys, you didn't kill.
I'd rather have this gun. Okay.
Morgan, your noise gate is way too aggressive.
Yeah, it cuts you off rather early.
Barrels here, barrels there, barrels everywhere!
Oh no! No, 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 I don't want to get killed.
Wait, how did they already... Oh, someone threw an incendiary up there. Oh yeah. I wasn't even aware this map had an incendiary to throw.
Well, apparently
I guess
it
you don't.
Yeah, apparently.
That door didn't open.
Well, thanks. Well, that's unfortunately the only way with which you can destroy the barrels beforehand.
Oh,
hi, Mackie.
Hi, hello.
Hi, who's that behind you, though? There was someone behind you on the stairs.
Canis, maybe?
Yeah, I was behind Mackie. But I went the other direction.
Because you saw too much of a gaggle of people.
No, actually, because I didn't want to look like I was following Mackie.
Well, you could.
And now, see, I'm
with
over
a shotgun
here.
Again.
Hi, Chris.
Canis is walking, is angling at people with a shotgun again.
You mean I'm looking at people and hovering over their names so I can see
and
who they are?
And walking towards them with a shotgun, yes. Because that's what you tend to do.
Whoa, somebody's shooting at me. And it is Yoshi.
Okay.
Come on, cock, get my gun out.
Oh, ah!
Hi. Okay. Surprise.
Yeah, surprise, alright.
Well, that's Dino down. Are these Mackie or Canis?
Or, oh wait, no.
I'm the detective.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, you're still a traitor because you're always a traitor, even
what
when
the...
you're not a traitor.
Yeah, oh, that's a prop?
Yeah, huh. Hey.
Oh, that's a prop.
You're shooting me, Canis.
Yes, because you're the traitor. Because we knew it wasn't Chris, Morgan was dead, Davern was the detective, and it was just you and me unconfirmed. Can't be me, so it was you.
Well, they didn't know that, though. Not sure.
But I did.
You painting?
No.
You guys have a weird obsession with painting.
Is that paint enough?
No.
Damn it. I wasn't sure if slitting my own throat would then paint, would, you know, do a lot of painting.
It would do no painting.
Darn it.
Okay, people already shooting things.
I thought they won't blow up for a while.
Hi.
I've already emptied the place, so it's not there.
Okay. I'm just gonna open this garage door.
Except the barrel, which I had to deal with.
Oh, barrel. Go away.
Mm-hmm. There's always a barrel. Alright, every nook and
cranny. Don't walk this way, Mackie. Back up.
What? Morgan's detective.
Back up. Those things will blow up too, won't they? Yeah.
They should. They probably will.
They did.
Get out of
the way. Okay.
Stupid prop in my way.
So, whack us.
I just
jump
did.
Over it.
Whack what?
Prop.
Just checking. Oh, I wanted to open that door.
Chris. With an MP9 and or Fox.
Hey again, Morgan.
Hello.
It's just a Mac-10, calm down.
Mac-10, MP9, same thing.
Hey.
No, they're not.
They both involve the whole one-handed barrel. Hold.
Oh, whatever.
Where is...
Hello.
Hello, Dino. Chris.
There it is.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Morgan.
Hello.
Hi, Mackie.
Hi.
Whoa.
Everyone's being a touch friendly.
The centrifuge turned on.
I'm gonna get rid of these barrels behind you, Dal.
It's a traitor trap.
Ah. What the?
Jeez, and how would you know that, Mackie?
Because I set it off when I was traitor last time.
Huh.
Wait, Davern, you traitor. Wait,
oh, Davern killed everyone, so it's Canis.
Canis.
What does the centrifuge do anyway?
It moves and can kill people.
Oh. Did it get anyone?
Almost got me.
Oops.
Where did he go? Where was he?
In the room, closing
all
the doors.
I thought that's where I thought he was, but...
No, I was in there closing all the doors, because I knew you'd come. I knew you'd come back, and you did. They always return to the scene of the crime.
I wasn't even over there.
Yeah, I killed those two, remember?
I was going to say, I
was over
here. Yeah,
but Canis had to kill Morgan.
Morgan was over here!
Wait, really?
Yeah!
Oh.
I saw him shoot Mackie.
I didn't shoot Mackie!
I saw Davern shoot Mackie.
There you go. First person I shot was you. As it turned out, you were the only person I shot.
Thanks for that.
It's my job as a traitor.
It's a compliment. I think you're supposed to take that as a compliment. Emphasis on the I think.
No, those are for exploding barrel.
Because it's hard to take as a compliment when it's, you know, like that.
Whoa!
What?
Somebody activated the traitor trap.
Someone is centrifuging you already.
There we go.
Yes, and I'm detective, so...
Cool. We'll come hang around with you.
Close to that.
So I guess it's a good thing then?
The centrifuge is not moving.
Whoa, it's Chris!
Whoa!
Yeah, just finished.
Sorry, Mackie, did I shoot you?
Yes! How?
Looks like we gotta find Chris.
Chris?
There he is.
He's in that room.
Whoa.
Apparently this is not the way I wanted to go. Somebody died.
Heading upstairs,
here.
Perhaps.
Whoa.
Ow.
Hey, Mackie. Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Okay, so... gotcha, Chris!
So it's gotta be... No, Davern's dead. It's not me.
It's Mackie, then.
Not much I could do. I only had 23 health left because of Morgan's
little shooting. Can we go back to the Dino aimbot accusations?
Yeah.
Because he just got a double headshot.
I couldn't even find you guys. Just running around, what's going on? Here's a blood spot.
I did use the scope, so...
Yeah, so that's even more aimbot.
Oh,
I would have got it if you'd Wessoned me from that far, but if you no-scoped... Bloody hell. That's why I had to check me when I died, assuming I'd been wessened, and then... No, you just get headshot from there far.
Why can't I get up the
stairs? Well, you were kind of running straight down a corridor.
I hadn't even hit the bottom stair.
Still, it's not like you can, like, move around very much there.
No.
Mackie?
Yes, I'm trying to get this shotgun.
Hey, Morgan.
There we go.
Hello.
What is everyone's obsession shotgun. With the shotguns?
How are you doing?
I'm alright.
Because the rest of us don't use an aimbot.
There's no... Is there actually a way that you can get out of anything here, or is it just a straight
no,
into a...
No, that's a dead end.
Yeah. Because I keep going that way, and I never find...
It, you can get some ammo down the back.
But that's a downstairs. I want an upstairs. Is there a stairs that goes up?
Hi, Davern.
Morgan.
Yoshi.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hi.
You're on Overwatch, are you?
Well, for a second, a minute.
Look, if I was trainer, I would have activated the centrifuge.
Well, if you're on Overwatch, what hero are you?
A fat one?
I.
Which fat one? There's which fat one? That's a great description. Also,
Chris?
Hello, Davern.
I don't know. I don't play Overwatch, so.
Why are you hiding in an elbow? What the?
Because there's like three of you there.
Not me.
Shooting a barrel so it doesn't kill me when I walk up the stairs.
Yeah, someone set off the centrifuge.
Just as someone was on it.
I think it's Mackie.
It's Davern.
Someone shot at me.
I think it's Davern. Yeah, Davern just shot at Mackie.
Yeah, because I think it's her.
Well, that's a bad assumption.
Yeah, just a bit.
Assumption nothing. Die.
Back! I'm stuck. Stop lagging. There
someone shoot Davern?
Probably.
I just remember
anyone else
shout.
Have a lag spike?
I mean, a lot of action. No, I think you're just falling over more.
Hey!
I think it's Canis. Sounds like he killed them all.
I didn't...
He's around dead. Well, there's a lot of dead bodies there.
Instead I just arrived here!
Well, could you identify them, please, then?
I know better than that.
Who's in that door? Oh, I can't.
Yeah, not surprised.
Oh! There goes the centrifuge again, I can hear it.
How are you still not dead from taking six bullets with no health? How are you still not dead?
You only hit me with one of those.
Every one of them was trained on you.
Doesn't mean you
hit
with them.
One.
This is Gary's mod.
Where I put half a clip in him earlier.
I'm on 2 health, so if that makes you feel any better.
Meanwhile, Mackie one shots me.
Well, you shot first.
Okay, Han Solo.
Out that window.
You shoot first, I shoot back. Simple rule.
And I am totally still not cheating.
That's what you want us to think.
We didn't ask, but thanks for volunteering.
Suspiciously specific denial.
Yeah.
Just a bit.
Just a little.
Hi, Davern. Are you going to shoot me the second the round begins?
Oh,
of course
he
probably
is.
It's
Davern.
Oh, well, I'm just...
and I'm just
going to
blow up barrels as soon as the game starts. Because it's blowing up barrels. Is that what you're supposed to do?
Oh, man.
Oh, more barrel.
Shot's fired.
Oh, and of course it always sets, yeah, but the barrels always set the props on fire.
Whoa, that came down from nowhere.
Yeah, that's
no,
a
that
bit
was,
weird.
I was shooting the barrel up here.
Unless there was debris upstairs, because that would make a bit of sense, actually.
There's a barrel up here, and I shot it. Morgan. That's where the debris came from.
Let's shoot him, Chris.
Upstairs.
I could shoot him if he wants.
Last person you saw was Davern. Hmm.
Ooh, Davern.
That upstairs.
Yeah, that's upstairs.
Nice. Oh, that's downstairs. That's not the right way.
Oh crap!
What?
I was out of ammo.
Chris?
You are aware, I accidentally had the C window stuck open and I couldn't turn. Because I accidentally clicked it, so...
You know, that was hilarious. Candace was talking about me shooting him at the beginning of the round, and I was the traitor, so I just immediately shot him.
God.
Good job, everybody. We finished the episode.